The main options here are stories, tasks, sprints. So if you as a programmer start working on one client machine with tasks, all your activity get logged and captured by the tool. So for instance, when you think you are done doing that, you submit to another programmer for revision, for instance. So the task go from one machine to the other, and now has another owner, which is the reviewer, and the task has another state at this moment. It's under review. It was under development.
This is the task and the work which I have done on the task.
Every task in the development team is goes through the network of programmers and all the history of things that happened to the task.
Facebook is an integration platform for home automation systems.
So the code changes,
the changes.